Hey guys, this is Koro-chan here, and we are doing some Game Dev Tycoon. Let's pick a company name. Let's go Koro Inc. Nah. Just do Koro. Player name. Just use my name. That works. Nah. Alright, so I just felt like playing something different from what I usually have been playing, so I decided to show you some of this, because why not? Alright, I don't know how to play this at all. First off, let's pick a topic. Let's make military action. Platform. Just go PC, I guess. Let's call it shooty guns. 2D graphics. There we go. Let's see how shooty guns does. I'm gonna guess gameplay will need to go up. A little bit of engine, story and quest can go down. Let's put gameplay up a little higher. That looks good to me. It's got two bugs. Alrighty. Oh, shooty guns, military action, level design. I'm gonna say level design needs to go up. AI can go up right about there. And that can go down. There we go. That seems good to me. Who doesn't want to play shooty guns? I think that should be good. All right. So I decided to play this because I wanted to play something different, and I had to wait for Husky to get on so we can record some Battle Block Theater, so I decided why not play this while I wait. And I've had it sitting here waiting for someone to play it for such a long time. And I haven't touched it until now. So I hope I did good with shooty guns. Let's release game. Let's see how we did. Game review. First reviews come in for your newly released game. Shooty guns came in. High numbers. Oh, 7. It's pretty good for first one, I guess. 6. Military and action is a great combination. Nice experience. Have seen better. Dang it. So about a 6.5, 6.25. Koro, a newcomer in the game industry, has just released their first game, Shooty Guns. The game received favorable reviews. With such a good start, Koro are sure to gain fans quickly. Let's see how many units we sold today. 4.2K, that's a lot. We made it in the charts at number 30. Now that your game is on sale, you will receive the income. Yeah, I know how that works. Shooty Guns was so successful that we now have 26 fans. Dang. Let's generate a game report. Let's see what this is all about. I have seen people play this, but I don't per se understand how it works. So, all the comments teaching me how to do shit, that be nice. Military and action are great combinations. Sound seems to be quite important. Gameplay seems to be quite important. Got it. So I didn't do too bad. Great way. Points, new insights, payoff, generate. Alright. So Let's what can we research? New topic? Medieval. I want to do music. I love music. Shooty guns. Companies achieved a company sales record with over 10,000 units sold. This is an important milestone in the history of Koro. Should have shown Koro Inc. Oh well, too late now. 95. Dang. Successfully researched music. Alright. Develop new game. Let's try simulation and then we'll try music. What will we call it? God of Music. The Requiem of stuff. If I spelled Requiem correctly, that would have been preferable. Not one. One is not part of the word Requiem. Let's make it this one. Ooh. I can. Yeah. I can afford it. God of Music, the Requiem of stuff. Gameplay is probably going to need to be high. Or no, engine? That's probably about right. I don't know. Artificial intelligence. Level design could probably go about there. Let's put up some dialogues, I don't know. AI seems to be what would be the best. Shooty Guns is now off the market. It sold 12,295 units, generating 86,000 in sales. Damn! It's pretty good. Pretty good. Recent market studies suggest that Commodore 64 is steadily outselling competitors in the PC sector. Consumers prefer the lower price, greater availability, and flexible hardware configuration over other home computers. Experts say that it might just spell the end of competing hardware manufacturers. I'm gonna guess sound, since it's music. Let's try that. That should be good. If by my books, that would make a good music game, but I don't know what other people's books are, so let's iron out these bugs. Make sure that we don't let any cockroaches into the finished game, as opposed to any other bug. Ooh, two new records, 12-12. That's awesome. I hope this is a good combo. I really hope this is a good combo. The first reviews for a newly released game, God of Music, the Requiem of Stuff, came in. Oh, I'm seeing lots of tens. Shows potential. Star Games. I've seen better. Informed Gamer, why you do this? Quirky, but good. Could have been better. All games. You could have been better, all games. According to rumors, the Japanese company Nintendo is planning to launch its very own home gaming console. Nintendo is known for its wildly successful arcade game Dinky King. I cannot speak today. Many industry experts doubt the home gaming consoles will take off, but we are eager to see what Nintendo will deliver. I'm sure what they deliver will be good. No, not research. I want a game report. Select. How are we doing here? That's a lot of research. Our post-release analysis of God of Music, the Requiem of Stuff, is complete, and we got the following results. Music and simulation is a great combination. Level design seems to be quite important for this type of game. I just assumed since it was music that it wouldn't be that important, but we've had enough time on this, and we will continue next time. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to leave some advice. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you later.